The type of cancer that I was diagnosed with was myelofibrosis, which is a hardening of the bone marrow. And the outcome was going to be 8 to 18 months of life or a bone marrow transplant.
One of the major advantages of receiving a transplant here at NewYork-Presbyterian, Columbia, we have the unique opportunity to really combine first-class medical care and treatment with cutting-edge research.
Their treatment plan had a very good chance of success. In fact, I said, you are a good possibility for a cure. And yes, those are the words you want to hear.
We offer the whole array of stem cell transplant procedures, which includes autologous transplants, allogeneic from matched siblings, matched unrelated donors, or even half-matched transplants, and offer a transplant option to patients who otherwise don't have a fully matched donor.
We offer, in addition, another very unique type of transplant, which combines a solid organ transplant and bone marrow from the same donor. For example, if someone is in need for a kidney transplant, we can offer a combination of a kidney transplant and bone marrow from the same donor.
And so therefore combining the immune system with the solid organ of the same donor, which means that the patient will not need lifelong immunosuppression. And that is something which is very unique to our program here at NewYork-Presbyterian, Columbia.
Well, it was very important that this particular hospital does the research that's necessary to assist the patient through the journey of a bone marrow transplant. I like to go to people who write the book, not the people that read the book.
We really pay a lot of attention to research. For the patient, that reflects in clinical trials we have directly available. Clinical trials are very, very often to have access to potentially life-saving medications.
I was fortunate enough to be accepted into a clinical trial, and it worked very well. This is the place where they have cutting-edge treatments. You want to be part of that cutting edge.
A successful bone marrow transplant is a team effort. We work with amazing collaborators here at New York Presbyterian Hospital. Many patients encounter severe complications that need to be taken care of during their transplant.
The team effort that they provide each patient here is simply fantastic. They explain everything to you in the finest details.
They always knew where I was in my progress. And it wasn't that one doctor knew one thing and another due to the other. They were talking, they were communicating.
I think with transplant patients, the human component is amazing because you really get to work with people when they're at their most vulnerable. To be a part of that process and be able to provide education at really key moments, it's a really beautiful relationship that I think we form.
They knew exactly what I'd be going through, and they were able to prescribe or tell me that this too shall pass. It saved my life coming here, here at Presbyterian Columbia.
This is where you want to be. If you want to get better, if you want your best chance of success, this is where you want to be.